Good morning, all of you. Myself, Vittesh Mahajan. I am from second year civil department. I am pursuing my BTech from Patil College of Engineering and Technology. Today we are going to discuss and learn about types of fluid flow, types of fluid, kinematic viscosity, and the last one is Newton's law of viscosity. First one is real fluid. Real fluid is fluid which is incompressible and has no viscosity. And the second one is real fluid. Real fluid is compressible and has viscosity. Newtonian fluid. Newtonian fluid is a fluid which is obey the law of Newton's. And the second last one is non-Newtonian fluid. Non-Newtonian fluid which is not obey the law of Newton's. Types of fluid flow. Study and unsteady flow, uniform and non-uniform flow, laminar and turbulence flow, rotational and irrotational flow, 1, 2, 3, dimensional flow. Kinematic viscosity is defined as the ratio between the dynamic viscosity and the density of fluid. It denoted by a Greek letter mu. Mathematically, it is written as mu is equal to mu upon rho. It's also unit. M square upon S. The last one is Newton's law of viscosity. It states that the shear stress on fluid element layer is directly proportional to the rate of shear stress. The constant of proportion is called as coefficients of viscosity, tau directly proportional to du upon dy. Tau is equal to mu du upon dy. Mu is equal to tau du upon dy. The fluid which is moving above equations are known as Newtonian fluid. Thank you all of you for listening.